Thank you. haven't really lost kept exciting ball. Sometimes my dad is just like iPad tech runs in my games, and he'll like still be at like the basket that has nobody on it, and he'll be like, oh shoot. He gets so focused. Yeah. I have to watch it. Excited for tomorrow. No practice. Don't have to do anything.
Practice is that hard, huh?
Just a lot of running. Like today we took it pretty easy, but it was probably quite the hardest part. We took it easy to take it.
Freshman practices are too.
Yeah, it might have been even like 5 times. Freshman. Maybe you're taking it late.
The little one is actually really good at gymnast.
Oh, really?
Half time she runs around on that little.
That's crazy.
She actually does like crazy flips, even that some of
like a true backflip. That's actually hilarious. Everybody in my family's good. Oh, bang out. Bang out. Nope.
Is that what? Does this thing have sound too?
Oh! Come on, man!
I don't know.
Maybe it's here on our comments.
It's like, man, she sucks.
How was that not contact?
Shop, right?
That guy's, yeah, he's an 8th grader football. He gets like 40 yard field goals.
Yeah, you're telling me.
Next
what?
That might as well play out.
He isn't playing football next year.
No?
Watch it!
He didn't like it. He always got made fun of being kicker.
Don't be kicker. Yeah, he's a solution.
Yeah, but he can't play anything else besides kicker. He's not good enough.
Yeah, but you're second string here.
I went to the game.
Zach Evans was first string. But then when Zach Evans went up.
Oh, I see. Wait, Zach Evans is permanently on the
team?
He didn't who?
He didn't play any freshman.
What?
Remember the Dutch Mountain here?
What about it? And I thought you said Zach Evans played up.
Yeah, he went up. Right up. And then that's when Zach
kicked. Oh, but Zach Rosenthal has always kicked.
Yeah,
kickoffs,
yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, that's so, kicker.
Yeah. I'd rather be running back.
Yeah.
On that 1 yard line, just go under Joel.
I heard like one of the games was 16 or something.
Yeah, probably.
1-0 now. That's where it counts.
Yeah, playoffs.
They have two players out, I noticed. One has a boot on, the other one has empty skills. I could have hurt them.
Yeah, their best player's out.
There you go.
They shoot a big thing. Which one?
The one with the boot.
The what?
The one with the boot.
Oh, okay. Yeah, right.
Everybody, the
close for nothing. Remember when she would beat all of them.
The team's looking pretty good right now. See Michaela's little.
Oh, that's Michaela's?
Yeah. She was born like 4 weeks ago.
She's really small.
Yeah. Like, she was born 2 weeks ago. 4 weeks ago.
I had no idea. I was, wait, what were you? I'll know if I...
I was like 6 pounds, 10 ounces.
I was like 8 pounds. Something else. 8 pounds, 7 ounces maybe? Or maybe 9 pounds, I don't know. I don't know.
Yeah,
Michaela
I heard Cole's sister to the party.
I only went to his new house once. Let's go. And then he like stops everybody and then says shoot two or shoot one and then we have to do push-ups and we miss one. One way to do that and then offers like air bubble like that much too. It was actually like,
did it hit the net?
I don't know, but if it did, it was barely. It was a bad. It was hilarious. Coach is starting to crack up.
You guys have push-ups?
So, increases five for every miss, so we had missed one before.
How do you think you'll win?
definitely we won't get the third. But I have a feeling that we're gonna lose tomorrow. Why? We are doing it. Didn't you get Zach's set? He said let's just do it this summer. No, the plan ends in like this weekend. This weekend's last weekend.
I know, it's not true, but like the tracking device or the sunrise in the summer is at like 5:30.
No, it's even earlier. Or yeah, it's like 5:30. So you'd have to
wake up. You'd have to wake up. And, like, launch out.
No, but we didn't even sleep before we did this. Like, we could have launched it. Yeah, we literally did. We slept like 45 minutes in shifts.
Shifts? What shifts?
I don't know, let's keep the fire going. And like, Ethan and Cole slept in this. Because they're lazy and didn't do anything. But Zach and I were actually like walking like the helium tanks back and forth to the house. And like, we had to get all the supplies out. All Ethan and Cole did was set up a tent. Cole didn't even get up for the launch. He didn't even wake up.
No, yeah, no, he didn't. No way.
He's like, I just saved the time.
Oh my god.
That's how much he weighed. I almost didn't get up. But I was like,
too much work for God.
Yeah, seriously.
You don't remember.
And they probably screwed up for us.
That's probably something I wouldn't want to do twice.
Yeah, I really. Like, I really don't want to. If I were to do it twice, I wouldn't do all the work.
Person hasn't even asked if babysitter has to have a party. How funny is that? It's almost 30. It's almost 30.
Anyone getting this? Basketball, the fans get so much more into it. Here they're like, nice job, other team.
Good luck. He doesn't look that tall from this angle. How tall do you think he is?
6'1".
Oh. Two. You've seen him before, though. He doesn't look that tall, though, does he?
He isn't that tall.
No? Maybe.
A little bit above average.
Average is 6'4".
Yeah. Look, it comes from hockey.
Yeah?
Yeah, same blue because the refs always look blue.
Oh, I thought the umpires were blue.
Oh, wait. It was either hockey or baseball.
Yeah, the umpires were blue.
That's broken.
I'm getting tired.
think the stupidest cheer that they have is red and gold. Follow your heart.
Fireburns go up.
I thought it said follow your heart.
You're so stupid.
Follow your heart. That's what it thought it said.
You're such an idiot.
Can we make noise?
Thank you. That'd be the worst job.
Somebody gets
cheated. I'm stuck. What were you gonna say?
It's funny how they don't even pull out the other stands.
Yeah.
many people have him?
I'm playing Hannah.
Hannah and Tatum. We didn't play. We were going to, but Coach said we didn't really, for every game, for varsity, yeah. But Coach said that we didn't need to. He like filled out a whole piece of paper. He had like the number of the player, like, what's their strength, what's their weakness, what position they play, where they like to shoot the ball, everything, like, and for every single starting player and like the first three off the bench, too. And then like he also said which offenses they run and how they run offense and what defense is and just how they play.
So you're pretty prepared.
Yeah. Whereas freshman coach is like, yeah, I think they're pretty good. I guess it's like, yeah, we're probably beat.
Thank you, thank you.
Fine, good.
Big dude, this guy. Camera stuff.
I barked him right up and down. That was hilarious. Remind me of Will Hackworth's style.
You did?
You did, yeah. I don't know. Or his dad reminded me of that.
Yeah!
the more likely it is to be true.
Team has
So only two people on our team do it too.
Kylie is four?
Say it a little louder, please. Just a little louder.
Kylie is four?
Kylie is four?
It's almost like insulting.
Allergies, I'm so annoyed. You get allergies?
No. That's so bad.
Your eyes hurt so bad.
It depends on like where you are, because my dad never got allergies when he lived in Seattle or Connecticut.
Yeah, I don't get
them. Unless they get them.
I don't get them at all from New Jersey. Do you get allergies in Seattle?
I've never gotten allergies. But I don't know. But if we do sell it, then we're just kind of like building them or whatever. But we used to be building that place. Like, we sell the farm and everything. We wouldn't sell the farm. But we might sell a house.
Why don't we just go back?